Now, Eskom's unexpected load shedding bombshell has many dents in there.
More bad news for South Africans in the form of stage 4 load shedding.
What's wrong with the lights, mama? Yo, we living in the dark where you now, mama. I think my timeline's bombing now with all this drama. Load shedding is to blame for all this mental trauma. Overseas power they can handle, but yo, with us we have to scuttle for the freaking candle. In the CPT, ESK, OMG, a mother city with a big disability. Without shedding there will be no hate, but there's no crack for us to operate. Can't blow my hair, can't even warm my plate. Load shedding every day, but we still pay a rate. And it comes in stages 1 and 4. Jehovah knocking on your door. Had to charge my phone only 1%. No crack in my joint, Mr. President. People hurting, powers dying, left in darkness, children crying. Blackouts daily we can take. All those candles with no cake. Eskom, 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 help us in the power for the night. I speak for everyone now, come on, yeah, show us some light. Where is the